I'm reading Proverbs 16, verse 7, KJV. When a man ways please the Lord, he maketh even his enemies to be at peace with him.